turn two. Each of the speedway's four corners is a quarter mile in length, 60 feet wide, and banked identically at 9 degrees. Cars exit the track for service by precision drill pit crews. During the 500, an Indy car pits approximately every 28 laps, stops on a pre-assigned mark, takes on 40 gallons of methanol fuel, and has all four tires changed in less than tracks one time all brick surface as a tribute to Speedway. The Brickyard 400, under the guidance of NASCAR, qualifies 40C, a modern 96-car garage area built in 1986. It serves as home for the month of May.